Hi guys, this is Dormouse03. This is Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. I know it's hard to tell from the title screen here because it's just black, but that's what this is going to be. I'm super excited about this game. I didn't play the demo. I meant to get around to it, but I just ran out of time, and now it's out. So why play the demo when we can play the real thing? So a little bit about what my coverage plans are for this. This is going to be a blind run that I'm going to be putting up, but I'm also planning to do full trophy and achievement coverage for this, so that will be coming. It will probably take me a little while because it's going to take a while to, you know, figure out the best strategies, and it's going to take multiple runs of the game to get all of the achievements and trophies because you have to get different endings and different difficulties and collectibles versus speedruns and stuff like that. So I'm going to try to consolidate it as much as I can and give you guys a good path for that, but that will take a while. So in the meantime, I will give you some me getting scared goodness to enjoy for my first run. So here we go. We're going to put it on easy just because that will help me get through this faster, hopefully, so that I can get to work on that guide a little bit sooner. So
I just wanted to send a quick hello and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay! Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses.
Bye, baby. Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
He didn't stay away. I bet he didn't stay away. They never listen.
Hello?
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead, she's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank, but she wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dulvey, Louisiana.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened. This is the place.
Okay. I've done nothing so far and already gotten an achievement. That's fantastic. Right. So I'm thinking this is going to be interesting to see what this is like with first-person controls here. Oh, that must be my inventory. What is this? Email from Mia. Let's look at it. From Mia Winters, Sent July 18th, 2017. Wow, she sent this from the future? That's amazing. 11.04 p.m. Tuesday. To Ethan, Dolby, Louisiana, Baker Farm, come get me. Obviously, she did not send that because she was telling him to stay away. Okay. Ah, so this must be like items that you can quick map to your thing. And then you can like move that. Yeah. Cool. Good deal. Oh, that's block. Triggers don't do anything yet. How do I crouch? Okay. There a run button? There's mosquitoes. I mean, this is Louisiana, so lots of flies and stiff. Can we go off the path here? No. We can't go in the brush. Check your objective. Find Mia. Oh, and we have a little map here. Oh, very nice. It looks like there's a door we can go in up here. That's run. There's the run button. Okay. Can we open this door? No, it's got a chain on it. So we need to find a way to break that chain. Obviously, it's not by shaking the door again. Good job. Okay. Here we go. Simply gone. That's the people who made the game. Some of them, anyway. All right, door. Okay. Sewer gators. Episode 17, project proposal. Sneak into a Louisiana ghost house. Join us? That's odd. So they were shooting like a movie or a TV show. Well, a TV show, I guess, because it had an episode number. Okay. Accept her gift. Something tells me I don't want her gift. Is it the gift of death? Sounds not pleasant. Oh, there's a person. Hey, person! Are you a person, or are you a zombie person? Hello? Where did you go? Where did he go? I don't like it. I don't like it when people go places that I can't see. We can't go down in there. We must go this way. Hello, birds. What's through this hole? Nothing. Oh, there's a dead something there. Oh! Look at that. Now this is definitely somewhere you want to go. They've got circular saw blades hung up with a bunch of dead animal legs and head. And we're gonna go there. Because, you know. That's... like, what is that even supposed to be? Okay. I mean, I don't know, guys. Does this look well, does this look like a good graphic to you? Because it sort of looks like a wooden horse toy or something to me. I don't know. Mostly the graphics are looking good. I don't really approve of that. Okay. So we're going to crouch under the bleeding wire thing. That's good. Heard something. These dead birds? Well, there's something down there. Oh, look, it's a purse. Driver's license. Wait, excuse me. Anything else? No? Aha! Okay. Okay, so let's take a look at this. So I guess this was her purse. All right. Can we look in this window? Yep, we're in the back end of nowhere. There's cut up animal parts. Yay, we can swing the swing! I'm gonna be out on this porch swing. I remember, my grandma's house, there used to be a swing like this. Out into country. No jump, huh? Okay. Because knee-high walls are hard to get over. Okay. It's really dark. What's that? That looks like something a garden hose would be on. We have some chemicals. We have a really dark room. Are we really going to go into the really dark room? Because that seems like a bad plan. Do we have a flashlight? No, we're just gonna walk into the really dark room. Okay, good. Flashlight. There we go. Okay, open the door. I don't want to open the door. I want to go back to the car. I think we should go back to the car. No. We have to open the door. Okay. Oh my. Let's open it back. Yep, there we go. What? Close and open a door by yourself. Really? That's an achievement? Oh.
Damn.
Well, we're locked in here now. Who shut the door? Did we shut the door when we came in here? Did I shut the door? I don't remember shutting the door. I didn't tell you to shut the door, Ethan. Oh, goody. Oh, it's a kitchen. Look, it's a chained up thing. Yeah, I'm gonna break this lock with a driver's license, guys. Just wait. That would be some skills. Okay. Lovely. It's meat. It's spam. Yeah. No need for drippy, drippy water. I know what that does. Because I remember. What's this? It's a burnt photo. Nope, I don't have a key. Alright, let's open the pot. Yep, get those off. Get those off, please.
Fuck!
Is there something in there besides nasty stew? No? Okay. Over 20 missing in 2 years. Uh-huh. Lovely. Oh, gross! God, this place is nasty. Just nasty. Oh, what is that? Some kind of animal? Oh, God, shut that shit. Disgusting. Can we shut this? Yeah, shut that. Gross. Somebody is living in filth. Like, I have some junk on my floor, but it is not this. Ooh, that was a fun noise. What the hell is that? Alright, so there's an upstairs, but we're gonna not go there right now. That fell down. Something is boarded up. And we have doors. Oh, look. It's a television. That look like Mia? I don't know. It's somebody with another person. What's this? Ah, we need to put a fuse in and then maybe we can see in here. Piano! Hey! Really? No Moonlight Sonata? Okay. This looks like a jail cell. looks like the owners. That guy looks creepy, doesn't he? He definitely looks creepy to me. Alright, what are these noises? Alright, I don't have a tape. Okay. Alright, so I guess we're going upstairs. Something blinking up here. I don't know that I like that. There's a button to push for stairs. Oh. You can save on these tape recorders. That's interesting. Derelict house footage. Alright, what's this? Can we push this? It's not responding, because we're going to need a fuse. Obviously. So the only thing to do is to play this tape, I think. Derelict house, June 1st. Dolby haunted house rehearsal. Okay. So this is when they were filming that show.
Boo! Where did you find this guy?
Give me a break, Pete.
Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Ecstatic.
Are we rolling?
Yep, we're rolling, buddy. I'm about to smash this camera over your head.
Get out of the way.
It's locked.
After you.
So, why are we in hell this time?
Do you ever prep?
What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds. Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes.
This is neat.
Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots.
Still disgusting.
Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what
do you think? Ghost sighted in the bayou.
Andre?
Andre? Hey, can you shut up?
Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went?
No, I didn't see where Andre went. I'm too busy searching stuff.
Where is he? Unfucking believable. This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me.
Okay, buddy. Anything in here? I don't see anything in here, buddy. We going through this door.
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that? Andre? Where the fuck is he? Andre, where are you, man?
Oh, Andre, where are you?
What the hell? You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Secret little hidey hole.
All right, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
There's a hole there. About this, can I move this? No, can't move that. Can I climb up on it?
You
no.
First.
No, I can't.
Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So, you first.
Wow, that is a long ladder.
What do you see? What is it?
It's just a room, dude. Oh my god. Well, there's what's his face? Possessed by something. Are you coming down or what, doofus? No, you're gonna make me get, you know, whatever has happened to this dude. Joyous. Okay.
Jesus.
All right, so I guess we're going down there because there's nowhere else to go. Excuse me. Noises. Really, we cannot push this? Okay. Why are we going down here? Like, clearly there's horrible things down there. So, we think that it's just gonna be a good idea. That this is just gonna be a good idea. It's gonna be good to go down here. Yep.